Okay. So, I had a good night's sleep. I hope everybody else had a good night's sleep. At least I finally got rest. Yesterday was pretty exhausted. But anyway, so we finished the bounties yesterday. And now we're going to find out what they want us to do regarding the ship battles. They always ask us to do something. Like before, so let's check this out, find out what we need to do. All right. Okay, Spartan Brutes, Masara, win Athenian battles. Okay, there you go. 3 Athenian Pentaconters. Again, 5 pirate ships. See, how the hell are you going to include the Daughters of Artemis with the Falls of Ares? While I might not like the Daughters of Artemis, and I think they're nasty, they're not in the same group, man. Falls of Ares, they can eat people. God, whatever. 3 Spartan Pentaconters. Maybe one more battle for Spartans. Spartan ships. Athenian ships. Athenian triremes. Spartan triremes. So we got a lot of stuff to do. So we're just going to just destroy everybody that's on the sea. Basically. Alright. Fine. So, any ship we come across. Actually, there's pirate ships right here. There should be pirate ships right here. Look at that. How convenient is that? There's 3 right there. Hello, princess. I'm here. Honey, I'm home. I'm gonna fucking destroy you. Oh, look. A bounty hunter.
Let's make them burn! Shoot!
I'm open! Oh, that was well done! That's the way!
We board! Follow my lead!
I normally don't board for pirate ships because we know that these people actually something to contribute to my coffers. That sucks for you. Ladies, you must move. I hate when they get in my way. Pleasure doing business with you. All right. Now maybe we can start boarding those bounty hunters more often. Alright. Give me 1 second, okay? Sorry about that. I had to take care of something real quick. All right, so.
War is full sail.
Another one. We're just gonna split this one in half.
Ready the oars, faster! See what they make of fire!
This!
Release! Let the arrow!
They're going to hit us!
Here we go!
Oh, look. I just had a bounty hunter.
Get the oars ready! Bounty hunter. Get the oars out!
Thought I saw a piece of debris back here.
Ship the oars!
What went wrong? Okay. Again, I'm gonna split this motherfucker in half too. Look how blue that water is though. I love it.
Raise the sail! We've reached full speed! Light them up! Ready to shoot! Shoot when ready!
All good!
Now they'll burn! Speed up! Yeah, that has got to be now my favorite maneuver. Straight up, man. That's nasty.
What is the name of that maneuver called? That's a brand new ability they gave you. Like, this, that ability wasn't available, like, when this game first was bought. This was, like, added later. Fury of the Bloodline. That's awesome. Oh, nasty. That makes me smile. What I love about it, it's not just it's vicious, is that it actually provides adrenaline, which is, that's amazing to me. Anyway, all right, let's go find a bunch of other ships. We're gonna destroy everybody on the sea right now. Three pentaconters per, so basically six pentaconters, 10 triremes on both sides. Well, five on five. Oh, my favorite sea shanty. Makes me smile. She could kill him like that. That was not right. I shouldn't be laughing about that. It makes me smile when they do it.
possible.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Oh, man. Give me your shield, motherfucker. Good job, ladies and guys. Back to the guy. Alrighty then.
Drop the sand!
Got another pirate ship.
Rowers in position! Come on, we board!
Alright. Moving right along, baby. Well, that was quick. Damn. That was quick. Quick as hell.
Sails down.
Look at that pirate ship real quick. Go. Oh, there he is.
I see salvage.
All right. Actually, we may be able to finish up that pirate mission right now because there's two pirate ships right there. Good job. Nice. There's a whole bunch of pirate ships over here. Wow.
Sails up! Now! Set fire to the weapons!
Wait until the well, Commander, we live to sail another day!
Slow! Sails down!
There you go. A long little single one. There you go. Get that pirate pizza concert.
Hey, look for something valuable.
Yes, sir. How it should be. quick and fast. I know it doesn't always work like that, but still. There we go. Oh, how sweet of that.
Yeah, we can probably salvage that.
Where?
We should pick up that salvage!
Thank you, Barnabas. See how excited he gets home. Alright. Let's go ahead and give her an ability point. Now, what do we want here? Okay, warrior. Damage with, okay, cooldown for all abilities. That's not a bad one. But I'm doing the ones that involve the stats right now. Just still 25%. Oh, nice. Should be Spartan ships over here. For south. Yeah, okay, good. That's Miss Santa over there. That's Sparta. Up to that area, and then Golas is on the other side of that peninsula, on the right. Neskathera Island. Or Patmos, however you want to say it. Come on. Spartan ships, hello. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Or Athenian ships. Either one's fine. There we go. That was Spartan Pinnock on her. And no, I did not say Pinnock on her. Pinnock on her.
Yeah! Cuidado! Rowans! Go!
I've got it.
With me! Let's board the bilge rats!
She calls them bilge rats. It's not very nice. Call people names on standard. Dead sailors.
Come on! We board the bastards!
Come on! Come on! Get it, 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 get it. Look at Evie go. Damn, girl. Go find some more Spartan triremes too.
Raise the sail!
And then we gotta go there for the Indian one.
Increase speed! Ready yourselves! Let's board the bastards!
As soon as I'm done doing this, I'll pause it again and then restart it like I've been doing. Like I said, every 30 minutes I'll do that. Wow, that was... I must have died in a ship. I must have knocked all of them off when I hit it. Okay. Save this. Pause this. I go have a smoke real quick.